Yes, you guys read the title of this video correctly. Today, we will be racing cars in Townscaper. Well, not Townscaper exactly. Let me explain. There is another content creator who built a Townscaper track in Trackmania. That is what I am playing right now. I just think it's insane that there is a way to race cars in a Townscaper map, even though you have to go a few extra steps to get it, including downloading the track from the internet, downloading Trackmania, and then playing it. Let me know if you want to see a tutorial on that down below, and don't forget to subscribe and turn notifications on so you don't miss that video.